A violent crash in rural Boone County sends three people to the hospital. This happened last night on Pearl Street Road near Summerfield Zoo. All three victims were in an SUV that left the roadway and rolled several times. It came to rest in a field. First responders had to pull two people from the wreckage. All three were taken to the hospital in critical condition. No word on what caused the crash.